What if I told you that a banana is a real berry, and a strawberry isn't? In botany, a berry isn't defined by taste or how it looks. A true berry forms from the ovary of a single flower, has flesh that comes from the ovary wall, and contains one or more seeds embedded inside the fruit. So the scientific definition is way stricter than what we use in the kitchen. Bananas tick all the boxes. They grow from one flower with a single ovary. The fruit develops from that ovary wall. And those little black specks inside, they're immature seeds. Even though cultivated bananas are sterile, biologically they follow the berry blueprint. So, banana, certified botanical berry, strawberries, not even close. The seeds are on the outside, already a deal breaker. And the red flesh doesn't form from the ovary. It forms from the receptacle, the base of the flower. So it's what's called an aggregate accessory fruit. Basically a botanical technicality. So what is a berry? Tomatoes, kiwis, grapes, even aubergines. It's not what's in your fruit salad, it's what's in the flower. Follow for more fruit facts and pop culture twists. Because knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.